Welcome back. Now, as you can see here, the frame is finished. I recarved completely these wood pulp ornaments, and you can see all these little small parts of wood pulp. They actually look like in wood, but they're not. And there are all around the frame. And now the shape of this ornate is really, really well done. You can see it is really sharp. And now, next step is to put on it two hand of gesso, and after that we are ready to geld it. Thank you very much. Bye.